It's wet enough really. Some of the fields wet in places. It's actually a 6410 in a Y plate. Might have said something different earlier on there.
The John Deere, the 195R, I think it is, might be wrong. I'm gonna get a run me over. Sun's quite warm now.